Hello and welcome to the Daily Word. May the peace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with you. Today's first reading is from Romans chapter 11, verses 29 to 36, and the Gospel is from Luke chapter 14, verses 12 to 14. Then Jesus said to the person who had invited him, "When you host a lunch or dinner, don't invite your friends, your brothers and sisters, your relatives or rich neighbors. If you do, they will invite you in return, and that will be your reward." Luke 14:12. Jesus knows our heart and poses a radical challenge to the many ways it invents in its self-seeking. He invites us to have free and open heart that does not seek any recompense for being generous, that it is own reward. You received without payment. Give without payment, Jesus once said in Matthew chapter 10, verse 8. This is what lies at the basis of this seemingly irrational demand of Jesus. We are the poor, the crippled, the lame, the blind, whom Jesus has invited to his banquet. Let us try to do the same with others. God our Father, give us your grace that we may open to your word. Lord Jesus, help us to do the Father's will just as you did. Holy Spirit, be our comforter and our counselor and lead us on our way. Amen. Thank you for joining us on the Daily Word. Until next time, be cheerful, be holy.